lonely train called the 310 to Yuma. The pounding of the wheels is more like a mournful sigh. There's a legend and there's a rumor. When you take the 310 to Yuma, you can see the ghosts of outlaws go riding by.
Riding by.
In the sky.
In the sky.
Way up high. The buzzards keep circling the train. While below, the cattle are thirsting for rain. It's all so true, they say, on the 310 to Yuma. A man may meet his fate, for fate travels everywhere. Though you've got no reason to go there, and there ain't a soul that you know there. When the 310 to Yuma whistles its sad refrain, take